Name the animals found in national park. Which are the animals found in national park? Tigers, panthers. Here also I will give you the work. You have to read and then answer. Animals, no, tiger, panthers and other animals names you have to write, and then found in national park. Okay, now question number 5. What you have to do if you want to answer, you have to read. What you have to do, you have to read the lesson so that you can write. What did Sanjana and Mehul do when they spotted tiger? What did Sanjana and Mehul do when they spotted a tiger? Where did they see the tiger? Tiger was near the lake. It had come to drink the water. Sanjana, looking at tiger, Sanjana Sanjana became cool, and Mehul quickly Okay children, these are the 5 question answers and true or false from this lesson. What you have to do, you have to write true or false in textbook, all question answers in the notebook. Okay, and your homework is, I have given you 2 true or false answers you have to find and write, and then trees names and animals names in answer number 3, answer number 4. I have given 2 tree name in answer number 3. I have given 2 animals name in answer number 4. Remaining are animals names and trees names you have to write. Okay children, take care. We meet in the next class.